Okay, welcome back to Mass Effect. So we have successfully recruited every single companion we can get, except for one. I don't know what's up with that, but there's still a companion that we don't have, and I think we may have missed our chance to get him or her. So I don't think that's possible anymore. And we have made them all loyal,
No
meaning we've done
messages.
all of their companion quests. And for once in my entire life, there are no new messages. Wow. This is great. All right, so we're gonna do this now. Go to the Brown Door Nemosyne in the Thorn system to recover the Reaper IFF. And as you can see, never mind. I was gonna show you guys the squad, but that does not do that. All right, so whoa. Yeah, we should be dead right now. That's a white star, the hottest temperature star in the galaxy or in the universe. Shout out to my Earth and Space, or yeah, Earth and Space Science class. All right. So now we're heading over to Thorn. And where the hell? Derelict Reaper. This thing? Yeah, okay. Let's dock. Now, I think I'm gonna use Garrus and Tali from now on as my two companions. So yeah. And I'm gonna try to romance Tali as well. And if you watched the last episode, I actually turned down a romance option with Miranda. All right, we're gonna get him a concussive shot because he uses it all the time. And what is this? A massive blast that propels enemies with bone-crushing force. And high energy explosive charges give your shot an impact radius large enough to knock down multiple enemies. I'm gonna go with this one. Yes. Alright. And Shepherd. Cryo ammo? I don't really see a use for cryo ammo. So I'm not gonna get it. Alright. Here we go.
Job, Joker.
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph.
Well, your best isn't good enough, Joker. Damn. I'm this close to
There's a
firing
second
you.
ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the LADAR paints its silhouette as gas.
What is that
I guess
even
we know why the
mean?
science team stopped reporting in.
There's a lot of shaking
What just
going on.
happened?
And
The
just
Reaper's
as I
mass
say
effect
that.
fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope. Eye of the hurricane, huh?
That's not funny, Joker. You're not funny, alright? You're not fu- Oh, shit.
Exploring an abandoned area, expecting something mechanical.
Whoa, don't want to pull that out.
Nasty to jump out at any moment.
Alright, work log. Oh, it's over here. Alright. Okay. Useless information. This way.
What just
God
happened?
damn it, Joker.
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
As curious as I am about the Reapers, I'd rather not be trapped inside one.
Yeah, you know, I agree with you. Maybe we can shut them off.
We'll have to take down the barrier generators from in here. Any idea where they are?
At the moment of activation, I detected a heat spike in what is likely the Rex Mass Effect core, sending the coordinates
All right,
now.
Edie, stop showing off.
This core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, got it.
All right, we'll do it anyway,
We'll make a sweep for
because,
survivors and research data. Then we'll knock this
yeah.
piece of crap out of the sky. Be ready to pick us up. Being trapped in the heart of the Brown Dwarf is not on today's agenda.
Sorry guys, I've been sick this past couple weeks. Alright. I saw another work log. Here it is. Okay, that's just gossip. Gossip that I am not interested in. Alright, this looks like a... Oh my god, I did not see you guys there. Woo! I have one of those. Wait a minute. Oh yeah. Oh no. I see some ammo. That's nice. Uh-oh. Back up, dude. Oh yeah. That was probably the first time I used the melee system in this game. Uh-oh. Damn. Save me, please. Six. Oh, wow, I did not mean to press the wrong button.
This should punch through their armor.
They don't have any armor. I don't know who just said that, but... Ooh. Combat drone. I like it. Okay.
Hostile spotted.
Oh, damn. A lot of these things. Oh, yeah, I have one of those. Alright. There's a lot of these things. I just elbow you. Seems pretty effective, to be honest. Uh-oh. Back up, dude. Come on now. Stay away from me, please. Thank you. And got one more guy. Just have some elbows. Alright. There you go. Okay. So it looks like I'm running way too fast. Or I'm moving too fast to be able to use...
I couldn't what? See the shooter. Survivor from the science team.
Okay, so there's a sniper here. But I do see a weapon, Cerberus rifle, which is pretty awesome, and looks to be a sniper. I already have a sniper.
This should come in handy.
Oh, okay, it's just research. Alright. So I'm gonna quick save here. This doesn't look too safe.
Trouble to the right.
Where? Oh. I can't just do that. Come on now. Uh-oh. Alright, hold on. Damn! Ugh. Oh yeah, I like them apples. Where is my team? Where the hell did my team go? Why are you guys all the way up here? Garrus, I swear. Right now would be a good time to use my shotgun. My brand new assault shotgun, I think. Yeah, it's pretty bad. Let's put on some... Well, I was gonna put on some incendiary rounds, but... Alright, four. Oh, yeah. I'm already almost out of ammo. Where's Garrus? Oh, okay. He was hiding. Like the coward he is. Alright, let's use this. Chill out, dude. Oh, damn.
We've got
trouble. Alright, I gotta get out of here. Oh, there's... Oh, I thought that was Tali.
Firing up. High impact shot.
Woo! Okay. So it looks like this is the last enemy. I think? Maybe not. But let's just keep sniping him. That didn't do much. Here, let's try to get him in the head. See what that does. I don't know if that really does much.
Combat drone away.
Okay, let's not use any more of our sniper ammo. Alright, cool. There's plenty of ammo laying around. Ammo that we don't need. Oh, what's up, dude? You don't look too good right now. Alright, researcher, I don't need medkits right now, I don't think. Talk to Dolly?
We've seen these before, Shepard. Dragon's teeth, your people call them. The Geth used them on Eden Prime.
That's brutal. It's like something out of Mortal Kombat. Examine?
See how the room is arranged? They treated this thing like some kind of altar.
That doesn't seem right. No one in their right mind would want this.
Come on now. Really? The Corruptors? The Reapers?
They were being indoctrinated.
Nobody touch anything, I guess.
How about we all take a step back from the weird alien impaling devices?
I was just looking. I wasn't going to touch them.
Okay, I wasn't getting mad at you. Come on. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. Alright, let's bypass this. Okay. Alright, cool. Okay, I'm standing by. That's impressive. A whole 5 days. Uh-oh. Please don't. Are you friendly? Nah. What? Are you a friendly Geth? Because that would be... that'd be awesome. Oh, shit.
Shepard Commander.
Legion? World of Warcraft Legion? What the hell?
Since when do Geth talk to organics?
Yeah, that's... Oh, damn. Really? Yeah. Trying to kill me? If that's our companion, the last companion we need, that is gonna be awesome.
Nothing's faster than Dratiga Boss Paws.
Okay. So I'm guessing these guys are just gonna keep spawning for a while. So let's take cover. I'm really loving that combat drone. It's pretty sweet. Alright, is that it? Let's pick up this ammo. Why don't you just stay down? And you can... Yeah. Oh my god. I don't know if you guys heard that, but that was some really loud thunder. It's raining where I am right now, so... Oh, damn! Oh, shit. Alright, let's back up. Dolly, unless you take cover, you're probably gonna die. Uh-oh. Get off me, bro. You don't want to face my elbows. Look at that. Can't even do anything. Alright, Garrus. Let's toss one of those and completely miss. That's nice. I guess we'll pull out our sniper rifle. Let's throw an attack drone on him. On it, rather. Oh yeah, I have one of those. One of these. Wow, the attack drone is like a tank. Yeah, okay. Oh yeah.
My shields are down.
Ow. That hurt. Why are you... If I die here, I'm gonna be sad. Alright, looks like I'm good for now. Really, can you just, like, not be alive? Thank you. Okay. Let's heal up.
Or not.
What a stupid tip. I did not mean to do that. Okay. I guess we can access this. Free credits. I'll always take that.
We've got trouble.
Of course we do. We do not have trouble. Oh man, there's gonna be a lot of enemies here. Alright, I'm in a pretty bad spot right now. Let's dodge and weave, and let's head back up here. Whoa, slow down, guys. Slow down. Damn it, Tali. Uh-oh. This ain't good. Oh, yeah. Okay, well, I'm not in a very good situation right now. Garrus, thank goodness you're here. And I apologize for what I'm about to do. Never mind, you moved. Nice. Alright, looks like... Okay, we're good. Oh, God. Get elbowed. I am using melee more this episode than I have in all the other episodes combined. Nice. Alright. So, Legion. Ooh. Trying to shoot that thing. It's the explosive container. We have another one right here. I want to save it, though. Get off you, bro. Can I, I'm just gonna run away like the rest of my team did. Thanks, guys. Wow. Oh, how I love having reliable teammates. Oh, gosh. Alright, this is, pretty intense right now. We have another Scion down there, I believe. Yeah, okay. Uh-oh. Come on, I need my grenades! Oh, yeah. I don't understand why you guys are running through. You're just gonna get elbowed. No one wants to get elbowed. Uh-oh. Alright, I can't go that way, or else I'll trap myself in a corner. So, it doesn't look like we're in a very good spot right now. I'm gonna use my, particle beam is pretty ineffective against... Wow, I just missed. It's pretty ineffective against armor, so I'm not gonna waste it. Because this thing does just fine. Shit. Chill out, Scion. Oh, yeah. Alright, cool. There's a lot of combat going on this episode. Most action-packed we've had in a while. And there's more. Garrus, what are you doing? Whoa, that didn't kill the husk. It's pretty impressive, not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Uh-oh. Looks like there's gonna be even more enemies. Okay.
Look out!
Yep. Oh, no. Two of these things? Okay. You know what? I was about to say I actually prefer that over a bunch of husks. But it looks like we're getting the best of both worlds. So we're gonna back up and try to kill one of these scions. Whoa. Damn, that husk just got right in front of the scion. Wow, Garrus. You really want it? You want my elbows? You never learn.
shit.
Wow. Alright, let's calm down. Don't want to get hit by three of those or else I'm just going to die immediately. I gotta find cover. Oh no. Uh-oh. I'm okay. I am okay. To be honest, I'm actually really scared right now. Oh gosh. Is the other one dead? Tolly? I doubt he can hit me from here. Yeah, why don't you just turn around and focus on the attack drone? Yeah. Have one of those. I completely missed. Oh yeah. Uh-oh. Nice. Alright, where's... Okay, Garrus is dead. What a noob. Ouch. Tolly, you are the most useless. Alright. Alright, he's heading up. I'm gonna pull out the sniper and... Goodbye. Nice. And I'm hoping that was the last of them. And by them, I mean enemies in general. Because we've been fighting. We've been in combat for the past... almost the entire episode. Tolly, do you want to die? Because that's what happens if you jump in front of flaming bullets. You die. Okay? There's a lot of these things. I mean, y'all can keep coming up. I'm just gonna elbow you. Any more? It looks like there's... I did not mean to do that. But yeah, it looks like that was the last of them. Finally. Okay. This looks... Oh. Alright. So it looks like this is the final showdown. Damn Scions. Okay, you can have one of those. I missed. Threw completely off the platform. Wow. Oh, I missed. I'm telling you. Uh-oh. Oh gosh. And not knowing that there were two of them. Ouch. These guys have some pretty good aim. I like this angle I have on them. Okay. Was not a... Tolly? That's one. And we got another one. Oh, yeah. That crate did absolutely nothing. Oh, I missed. Alright, so we only have four more bullets, and that's not very good right now. We'll do all we can with this. Alright. Okay. Time for the assault rifle. To be honest, it's pretty damn effective. Alright, dude. Awesome.
Incoming.
Of course. Of course. Alright, y'all gotta chill. There are way too many of you. There's only one of my elbows. Uh-oh. Oh gosh. Yeah, you can have one of those. Oh yeah. Nice. Really? There you go. Are you the last guy? No, you're not. Oh god. What the hell? Oh, I didn't even see you. Have some of the elbows. What are you doing? I'm dead. Hey, thanks, Garrus. No, I really appreciate the help. Unbelievable. You too, Tali. What great teammates I have. Finally, we're done, though. Okay, let's get that med kit and open this door. Alright. You guys ready for this? Uh-oh. Oh, gosh. That was a world record. Ooh, the Reaper IFF. It's just sitting here. Conveniently. Maybe a little too convenient. But yeah, we're taking it.
This must be it.
So the Cerberus team did recover it.
Uh-oh. Are you a friendly? Because that would be awesome. Damn. He's like a Geth me. Well, thanks for that. Oh, shit. Nah. Don't worry, bro. We'll rescue you. Reaper core? Uh-oh. Wait, what? Am I supposed to shoot it? Back up, bro. What am I supposed to do with this? I don't think I'm supposed to shoot it.
Combat drone ready.
Back, oh god. Kinda screwed right now. Oh, back up, Abomination, please. Garrus, you are a fool. Way to back yourself up into a corner, dude. Oh god. How am I supposed to deal with this? Ammo, please. Oh gosh.
One less to worry about.
That was a nice grenade I just threw. Awesome. Okay. Cool. You wanna wake up now, dude? So now what? Oh, I'm supposed to destroy this thing. Oh, shit. I'm gonna use my beam. That doesn't do anything. What the hell? Uh-oh. I'm confused. Oh, okay. So it was doing something.
Careful.
Oh, lame.
Heads up. This should slow him down.
Lame. So now I have to fight more of these things. Oh. Have one of those. I'm gonna use my shotgun. That seems to be the most effective thing here. The most effective weapon I have against these things. And my elbows, of course. Uh-oh. The Abomination. You guys. That combat drone is invaluable. Look at that. That's all they focus on. Uh-oh. Garrus. Nice. Oh my goodness. Alright, guys. Garrus, you're about to die. Wow. Alright. Okay, I'm kind of screwed right now. Get up. Don't worry, Garrus, I got you. Oh yeah. I really love this grenade skill. It's pretty, I actually don't know how good it is. But it seems to be working out just fine. So I'm gonna shoot this. Hopefully that... Okay. Uh-oh.
Watch your right.
So, I have a feeling we got one more wave before we can destroy this core. Oh no. Elbows. took MMA. You don't want to mess with this. Uh-oh. Oh gosh. Shotgun. I need you. Abomination. Please. I missed. Oh, damn. Honestly, the abominations are pretty good for... Uh-oh. I gotta take this thing out now. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Now, wake up, dude.
Shepard, you want something done with that Geth? It's still intact.
Yeah, let's bring him on, let's bring him on board. He's definitely on our side. And I'm not biased because I think he's a badass.
You said it yourself. No one's ever found one intact.
That's true, but I'm not sure it's worth the risk, Shepard.
Oh no, we're taking him. Come on. Yeah, let's get the hell out of here. Magically, we're back on the ship.
Open the port side airlock.
Excuse me. Okay. Well, that was nice. Good job, me and Garrus. Nice.
We're clear. Go.
All right, yeah, we're getting the hell out of here. Awesome. Mission summary. Reaper IFF successfully retrieved. Yeah, okay. No mention of Legion, but okay. Holster your weapons by pressing H. These tips are great, you know, they allow me to talk or say something during a loading screen where there would normally be just awkward silence.
For now, we've stored it in Edie's AI core. We need better equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact Geth would be invaluable to Cerberus's cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am. I saw enough of these things I need in Prime.
Jacob, no one cares about your opinion. Okay.
I assure you.
Yeah, I'm taking him. Wait, no, you know what? Yeah, let's talk to him. Or it, I guess. But yeah, let's bring up the fact that it helped us.
I've killed hundreds of these things, but I've never had a chance to talk to one. This one tried to communicate with us. Hell, it probably saved our lives. Why?
Reactivating the Geth is a risk. If you do so, it should be for humanity's best interests. And not your curiosity.
It's definitely going to be for my curiosity. I'm definitely talking to him.
I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up. Interrogate it.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
And maybe we won't need to.
That's not what I...
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my decision.
Tally's going to freak when she hears about this.
Don't worry, Tali's on my side. She hates you guys just as much as I do. Or wait, I hate you guys just as much as she does.
However, the device is Reaper technology. Linking it with the Normandy systems poses certain.
Just be careful.
I trust you, Edie. I know you won't let anything happen to the ship.
If Legion becomes in charge of this ship and becomes our AI, that would be amazing.
I will alert you as soon as it is ready.
Sounds good. Until then, it's business as usual. Dismissed.
All right. Good job, team. Good job. Now we have a new quest. Ooh, Renegade points, and we got way more Paragon points, which I'm not too happy about. But let's go talk to Tali. See if we can start a romance with her. Yeah, I'm gonna start talking to her after every mission. Where am I going?